That's a good question. Let me think about it for a moment. Well, the swinging is not bad at all. Not at all bad. And when you're swinging around, you actually can feel the speed. I don't know if you can see it now, but it looks pretty good. Even for an aging game like that, works well. Really well. What I would add... I would say only one thing that makes me kind of irritated here in the game. There is no feel of getting hurt when you get hurt. It's very hard to understand that it happens. I mean, maybe it's only because I'm colorblinded. Might very much be that the situation. But it's very anticlimactic. When he's getting hit, you have like 2 hits, I think, and then he's dead. So you can see it in other videos where I'm getting hit, but I don't understand that it happens. It's just very hard to understand because it's not making any voice. It's not like, you know, it's not signing or bending or anything. It's like, oh no. There's nothing really. It's very hard to understand when he's getting hit. So if you do not understand, you don't have the urgency to run away. The screen does get a little bit red from what I remember. But many of the times, as you see in the videos again, you will see that I'm pretty surprised. I'm pretty much surprised, but before he's getting hit and dying, sorry. Not before, when he's getting hit and dying. So that's the only thing I would change. Other than that, it's not bad. Not bad at all. I like it. And just now I had something in my head. Some idea came to my mind. The combos. There is no real feel of the combos. Maybe I would also add more combos, more variety to the attacks, like in Batman. In the Batman games, you... What just happened here? In the Batman games, you have this ability to do all those combos and attacks. You have the gadgets that you can use mid-fighting. Especially, I didn't play anything after here. Where did you go? Can we go up? We have some kind of a door over there. No, you cannot use the door. I guess you need to interact with the thing again. Spider. Oh, here it's moving. You can see it's moving. That's cool. Seeing it's moving, but I do believe that on the other corridors you will find something useful. We're gonna go there afterwards, but first, let me see if we can find some stuff. Must be something here that we can use. They wouldn't make this place for no reason, right? No, nothing here. Go down. What about this room here? Useful stuff. No. What about these mice? Let me look at them from upside down. Weird. I thought I saw mice. Maybe they ran away. That gotta be a case. Can you open this door? Nope. Oh yeah. Mouse. This one. Where we came from? about to die, but still, I don't understand it. I mean, when you're so focused on the game itself, I'm just missing the point that it's about to happen. Spidey looks bad. We have many things we can interact with, but I wonder if you can use this to open the window. No, you cannot. Well, you cannot aim, so that's why. Now, this boy, he went somewhere from here, there. Can we find you? Is there any place here that we can go to? Yes, there is. Yes. Oh, watch out. Stuff. Came back. Going to the searching thing again. No. Yes. Okay, better stay up. Just in case. Wasn't open before, nowadays. Oh, now we have more cross species here. Better stay quiet and do some stealthy attacks. Let's hope that none of his friends would notice. Be quiet. What are you doing? No, 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 that's no good. No, he saw us. Watch out, watch out. I like when time stops. Then we can do this. Something is clinging and blinging here. What is blinging? Oh, here. Did not see that. Oh, no. They still see us. Did they lose us? Lost. Thank you. We are. looks bad. Very bad. Look at the rats. Where is he? Follow the rats. Alright. They're still going there. Is that really different from the reality in New York? And girls, so